Oh man, being a mob boss is the fucking best.
Dude, what are you talking about? You haven't done shit but get alcohol poisoning on the beach for 6 months.
Not true. I've been getting food poisoning and some poisoning. Besides, what does a mob boss do anyway?
They steal money from the, they beat up, you know, they bribe like a fish. I have no fucking idea. We could strong arm someone or something? Does that sound right?
Yeah, strong arm sounds like a thing. All right, let's strong arm a bar or whatever.
Yeah, all right, I'm in. Let's go.
Yeah, hold up. That lead poison is kicking in.
What have you been drinking?
Lead? Listen up, barkeep. We're the new muscle in town, so you better...
Oh, great. Start washing those mugs. We're backed up like crazy over here.
Wash mugs. Got it. Strong arm is pretty easy.
No, Sonic, don't wash... Look, we took over for Mario, so just give us our cut.
Cut? This place is tanking. Here's the keys. You can have this dump.
Look at that. We just got ourselves a par. We're like Wyatt Earp and his brothers. You know, when they beat up Billy Bob Thornton? Right? Remember they took over that casino thing? In Tombstone? We should watch Tombstone.
Would you focus for 2 seconds, idiot? Now we gotta run this fucking place.
Piece of cake. Oh, fuck this. Burn it down.
Kirby already started a fire like the second we walked in.
Oh, Kirby's a psycho. Whee!
Yep.
Gimme that. This is a robbery. Now hand over the rest of your shit, old timer. Huh, okay. Well, what about some gift certificates or something? Oh, so you think you're a tough guy, eh? Well, take that! In that! I have a small wiener. Oh, fuck you! Look what Sonic just boosted. Time to fence this shit.
He gave that to you, didn't he?
Yeah, that's not important.
What do you mean by fence?
I think it means to sell something.
All right, well, why didn't you just say it
personally?
Like
I think you do a lot better on eBay.
Street festival or something?
Black market?
Idiots! Clearly, we have no fucking idea what we're doing, so I suggest we find Princess Peach. She was close to Mario, so maybe she has some pointers or something.
Did I hear someone needs to find a princess?
Link!
Oh, Tails, you're such a poop.
Tell me about it.
You know what this group needs?
To find the princess?
I'm sure she's not in a closet. Lord knows you spend enough time hiding in there.
What? I'm not gay!
Okay, whatever you say, Dollface. No. What this group needs are some margaritas!
Yeah! Alright, morons. Look, if we don't get our shit together and find the princess, it's only a matter of time before some other crime family comes along and takes us out.
Fine. Just follow my amazing tuchus then. We'll be there in 2 shakes of a lamb's tail.
Jesus Christ, Link, we've been walking forever. How much longer?
Just a few more twisty turnsies.
What the?
Margaritas!
Margaritas! Margaritas! Margaritas! Margaritas!
I hate you! I fucking hate all of you! Why couldn't I just go in with the other guys instead of you and Homo Fett, the gay bounty hunter?
He knows what he's doing. Are we close to the princess yet or what?
Princess? I thought we were going tiara shopping for Tails' coming out party.
Jesus Christ, I'm not gay!
Not that there's anything wrong with that. That's from Seinfeld.
Whatevs, I don't need a play-by-play. I'm gonna go find a spa in this place. Toodles.
Man, that guy is so fucking annoying.
I kinda like the way he talks.
Come on, let's just go find the princess.
Whatevs, I don't need a play-by-play.
Alright, there she is. She's been locked up for a while, so she might be a little fragile. So let's use some tact, okay?
Foo, I'm all about tact. Hey, princess, you look like shit.
Hey, guys. How did you get past Bowser? And where's Mario?
Bowser got shot in the face and Mario's dead. Fell on a spike. Guts busted out everywhere. Real gross. Oh, he also told me to call you a bitch. You're a bitch.
They're dead? So does that mean you'll be holding me prisoner now, you hunky muscle man? Do you want to whip me? I'll show you where we keep the whips.
This just got fucking weird. What's happening?
Oh, she's got Stockholm Syndrome. Falls in love with her captors. Hey, princess, clearly you're batshit crazy, but we need you to tell us everything you know about how Mario ran his business.
I can't seem to remember. But maybe some waterboarding or face-punching will jog my memory.
Oh, she's fucking useless. You're useless.
Thanks.
Woo! We found the princess!
No, she's right here. Who the fuck is this?
I'm Princess Potato. I'm from a Mario knockoff game. Super Italian laborer town.
She says she knows Mario.
I was Mario's side dish. He loved him some potato salad. He spilled all his plans, among other things. Wink, wink.
Perfect, that'll do. Later, Peach. Give me a call when you're not bonkers.
Hello? Where'd everyone go?
Are you gonna hold me prisoner now?
No way, girl. The only crime here is that dress. Makeover!
All right, Princess Potato, tell us every last detail about Mario's big plan.
What do I look like, a stenographer?
I thought you were one. You're pretty beat up.
Busted. Yeah. My God, look at that makeup.
You don't look good.
No.
Oh, fuck off. He was gonna knock over Casino Zone, but that's all I know. He'd only tell me stuff while we were doing it. And that fat little grease pop would always bust his load the second I'd stick my finger
stop,
in.
Stop. Rip off Casino Zone. Got it.
Whatever, I'm a crash on the couch. Bring me a martini bucket and 2 dozen Vicodin. Chop chop.
All right, that was surprisingly helpful. So we know what we gotta do, right?
Absolutely. Kill Princess Potato.
No. Well, maybe. I don't know. Look, we'll talk about it later. For now, we gotta figure out how to knock over Casino Zone.
Guys, I used to own Casino Zone.
If only we knew someone who used to own Casino Zone.
Yo, dummies. Right here. This guy.
Oh, you know, maybe Eggman can help.
Of course! Eggman! Go get me and Tails a couple martini buckets while we try and figure this out. Chop chop!
Oh, hardy har har! You know, I think I can actually be a help on this one. When times got tough, I had to sell Casino Zone, but the old Eggmeister here kept a copy of the schematics.
Yeah, schematics, great. More importantly, did you just call yourself Eggmeister?
Yeah, you like it? It's something new. I'm trying it out.
Yeah, I'm not buying it. You're more of a Egg McMuffin or a bacon, egg, and cheese.
What about hard-boiled egg? Yes,
those are perfect examples.
You guys done?
Wait. I got one more. Easter egg hunter gatherer. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we're done.
All right, good. So what's the plan?
All right, listen up. This is some serious shit. We're gonna need a team. Luckily, I know just the crew. Kirby, the muscle. Earthworm Jim, computer expert. And our eyes in the sky. Princess Potato, the, sexy distraction. Sonequa, demolition. And Sonic, master of disguise.
Wait, what about me?
Oh, right. You're on refreshments. Make sure nobody gets thirsty.
Okay, so that should do it.
Well, not quite. Inside the main vault is a security system built out of hyperparticle accelerators. One wrong move and we'll all be torn to shreds. So we'll need a genius physicist to monitor and manipulate the system. And there's only one man for the job. Hey!
The Noid?
Yeah, the Noid.
All right, we got everyone we need, so here we...
Oh, shit! You know what? I never installed that particle accelerator thing! I used the money to buy a Slurpee machine! Sorry, Noid, we don't need ya!
Wait a minute, guys. He just heard our entire plan to rob Casino Zone.
Problem solved. Let's do this.
All right, everyone should be in place. Wait, shouldn't you be helping too?
Oh, no way, man. If I step near that place, security's gonna know something's up. Plus, I, like, tweaked my back this morning, and my shoes are untied. I mean, otherwise, I'd be right there in the action, I swear. But I also need a haircut.
Whatever, pussy. Okay, listen up, guys. Potato, I need you to distract the pit boss. Kirby, when Potato gives a signal, you take out the guards. Got it?
Roger that. I just murdered Potato.
Shitballs. Sonic, we ran into a little snafu.
I wouldn't worry about it. I got caught like 20 minutes ago.
Fuck! Sonequa, hold off on the explosives! Sonequa! Sonequa!
Relax, she's right here. Ava Bamo!
Well, well, well. Trying to rob my casino here, Sonic?
Hey, Shredder, you own this place? Would have been nice if Eggman mentioned he sold the casino to a homicidal samurai who wears a fucking knife suit.
When I get through with you, you're going to be a rat rest of a man.
Oh man, you're gonna do the under the chair balls thing from Casino Royale, aren't you? My horoscope was right.
No, 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 my friend. I have something special planned for you. Have you ever seen the human centipede?
Yeah?
It's a fucking gross, right? Anyway, my plan is nothing like that. I'm going to make you my main attraction. Behold!
Oh. My. God. That's awesome!
That's right! 8 grueling shows a week! Each one the more... Oh, wait, you got this idea?
I mean, I'd have to take a look at the script first, but, yeah.
Okay, what are you doing right there? We can hang out and talk shop.
All right, who's thirsty? I got purple stuff, Sunny D, I got... Huh. All right, something tells me this did not go well.
Yeah,
That's why I'm Sonic on Ice!
Sonic!
Tails, what the hell are you doing here?
What am I doing? You're starring in a goddamn ice skating musical. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, I'm fine. But I'd be a lot better if like Sonic had hit her fucking mark once in a while. Amateurs!
Hey, dipshit! Let's get out of here, okay? I figured out how we can still pull off that vault heist.
Tails, my poor boy. I am an actor now, and I've risen above the petty, foolish lifestyle you so desperately cling to.
There's 50 billion in the vault.
Aw, tits!
Okay, admittedly, the first plan had some flaws, but this time, with the help of high-tech surveillance, careful plotting, and a pinch of-
We don't have time for this shit. I bribed the guard and he told me Shredder never locks his safe, so all we need are some disguises and we're good as gold.
You can leave that up to Mr. Disguise himself.
Hello, you've reached Mr. Disguise. I'm away from the phone right now, so please-
Damn it, straight to voicemail. That's all right. I've got another idea.
I'm surprised nobody's done this before. It was super easy.
How could you?
Now, Shredder, before you stab me up good, hear me out.
I had the big plans for us. Merchandising, Broadway, maybe even a feature film.
Really?
Don't rave! I had a meeting with Brett Ratner! Brett Ratner! I'm sorry, Brett.
I'm crazy uncomfortable right now.
Yeah, me too. All right, come on, let's go divvy up all these rings.
Did you say rings? We stole fucking rings. Do you know what the exchange rate on these is in my world? Like, a gajillion to one. They're fucking worthless.
You mean I got gonorrhea in my mouth from eating Princess Potato for nothing?
Yeah, I guess that was a pretty big oversight. Sorry.
You know, I knew this was gonna be a problem, but I didn't say anything. Kind of a dick move on my part.
Look, how about I make it up to you with the buffet and half-price tickets to Sonic on Ice?
Hey, yeah, okay.
That works. I can get in on that buffet. Yeah.
Wait a second. Isn't Sonic on Ice canceled? You mother.
Look, guys, we feel pretty lousy about screwing you out of that Casino Zone deal, so we thought we'd make it up to you by taking you out to a football game.
Oh, thanks. Wow.
Now I don't
thanks.
Have to murder you.
Means a lot.
Quick heads up, though. The game's fixed, and I put a huge bet on us to lose, so just be your normal, humiliating selves, and we'll be richer than Jesus. Franco, the Spanish film director.
What?
Why do I hang out with you assholes?
Don't drink that. It's a roofie cocktail I made for the cheerleaders.
Alright, we only have to lose by a couple points, so let's make it look good so nobody gets suspicious, okay?
Ooh, let's pick pass one. I hear that play's unstoppable.
No, we want something very stoppable. Let's do, run one, okay? Let's go.
Ready, down, hunt, hunt!
Now, I'm not much of a tennis guy, but he wasn't supposed to goal that slam dunk point, was he?
No, he wasn't.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Where am I?
Whew, did you see all the fucking touchdowns I scored? I was all like touchdown and everything. Like,
stop scoring touchdowns, you fucking idiot.
Would you tell Picasso to stop painting? Or Leonardo to stop DiCaprioing? No way, man. Just give me the damn ball and show me the money. Just do it, Eye of the Tiger. Place at the table. Starting defense. I'll have what she's having.
Alright guys, clearly Sonic is in full-on dick mode right now, so it's up to us to lose this game. I need you to dig down deep and suck like you've never sucked before. I want you to miss those tackles, drop those balls, and let that other team jam their cleats straight up our cheating loser assholes! Now who's with me?!
There's like 2 seconds left on the clock.
Fuck. Plan B.
Ready, down!
Touchdown! You know, if it wasn't for all my awesome touchdowns, you guys would never even gotten away with that plan. So, where's my Gatorade dunk?
I've got your dunk right here.
Oh, God, no! I must say, aside from the whole tank thing, I think I'm really getting the hang of being a mob boss. I can't imagine anything going wrong from here on out.
I feel like something should go wrong at this point. Wall explodes, ominous music, Saw that one coming.
I've been waiting for you, Sonic.
Waiting where? Oh, was I supposed to pick you up from soccer practice or something?
What? No. I meant I was waiting for you to become the one that the prophecies speak of who is to complete the circle so I can strike you down. More powerful than you can possibly imagine in your destiny because of the prophecy? Darkseid.
Oh, man, I think he's having a stroke.
Okay, hold on. There's a lot of worlds colliding here. Does this mean I have the Force? Tails, go crash an X-Wing into a swamp and find out if I have a sister I can make out with.
You don't have the Force. You've got, like, no Force at all. Negative Force. I'm here because your rinky-dink mob family has been making noise on a lot of the Empire blogs. So I'm here to teach you a lesson.
Now our new enemy wants to kill us. Saw that coming.
Again? Just to clarify, you've got no Force.
We just went through this with Mario, so you'll excuse me if I'm not shitting my pants that I don't wear.
What do we have here? A prized possession frozen in carbonite.
Hey, Vivid! Whoa! All right, take it easy.
It'd be a shame if someone did this.
You son of a bitch!
No, wait. They can't see shit when they come out. It's fucking hilarious.
That's it, it's fucking on. You and your whole family are going down.
Then you will be destroyed. We will settle this the same way all mob families have throughout the history of mankind.
Yeah, did you see this one coming, dipshit?
And let's introduce our host, Louie Anderson!
All right, so let's meet the fam!
I am not about to listen to that guy's voice for this entire day. I have foreseen it.
And let's introduce our host, Steve Harvey!
Let's get this motherfucker started before I get choked out. Who'd you bring with you today, Darth?
I've got, a random stormtrooper, another random stormtrooper, my son Luke, who is a constant disappointment, and another random stormtrooper.
Well, that's a hell of a family you got there.
Oh, Lord. And your opponent is the Hedgehog. Sonic, introduce us to your family.
I'm sure you know my sister, Chloe, her husband, Lamar. There's fat piece of shit. And on the end is my illegitimate daughter thingy, Sonequa.
Where the fuck do we find these families? Top 6 answers on the board. Name a household appliance you receive from your bridal registry.
Lightsaber.
Show us lightsaber.
Bullshit.
Sonic.
Cuisinart.
Show me Cuisinart.
Damn it.
Alright, you can steal the points and win with the correct answer. Name a type of emergency.
Alright guys, we need an emergency.
Flooding. I have no idea. Snowstorm.
Yeah, that's good.
I think we got it. Alright, Cedric the Entertainer, I think we got it. We're gonna go with...
If you're in Las Vegas and eat chicken Caesar salad and find out that it gives you the shits, but you're stuck walking the strip and almost crap behind some bushes, then you run into a casino and bust down the stall door and shit all over the place!
No!
Spud? Spud, is that you?
What? You're putting me down. Got him there.
Celebration got out of hand.
You're telling me.
Oh, Amy, what the fuck are you doing here? Wait, did we have sex? And did you jam a beer bottle up my ass?
Silly goose. Here, I'll take that.
Ew.
You know how long I've waited to wake up next to you and drink a hot beer out of your ass?
Oh, I feel like a fairy tale princess.
So you did jam a beer bottle up my ass.
Sonic! I come over to pick up our hungover infant love child, and this is what I find?
She's actually not hungover, which is pretty amazing. She drank a bar, an entire bar.
Hey, Sonic, you up for another round of Vinda Do Me?
Who the fuck are you?
We boned in the bathroom of that Indian restaurant. I had the shits.
More specific, please.
Attention, y'all. Hot bitch coming through.
Hey, Sonic. I'm ready to be bound and get... Oh, I see you've got company. You skanks better back off.
Hold your hands
off your face, bitch. You burn this place down.
Shut the fuck up. What we have here is a failure to communicate. I say we resolve this like intelligent, responsible adults.
So what's happening here? What is this?
Originally, I just wanted to get all these nutbags out of my office, but now I kind of want to watch them beat the shit out of each other for my affection.
Oh, sounds promising.
A bunch of his skanky one-niners over the top rope of an unsanctioned Royal Rumble in order to live happily ever after. Ah!
Yeah, about that. I just wanted to see your girls fight it out, so it's not you, it's me. There's plenty of fish in the I'm gay or whatever. Later.
Man, you don't look so good. I think all the stress from being a crime lord's finally catching up with you.
I'm fine. I just needed a break to get away from all that craziness.
So murdering innocent ducks helps calm your nerves, I get you.
You're the duck. I'll murder your ducks.
What'd you say?
I said pizza is good, duck!
That was an airplane. Are you sure you're okay? Maybe just take a nap or take a dump. I don't know, that usually sets me straight.
Oh! Did you see that? That moose almost ate me with his radioactive fangs!
Okay, that's clearly a dog. You should not be holding a shotgun right now.
Something funny, Moose? I'm gonna make it rain ducks all over your stupid fucking head! That's it, you're fucking dead! Shoot the Moose Lizard! He's killing me with his superhuman powers!
I'm not shooting a dog, man. We've done some terrible things before, but I can't shoot a dog.
Fucking kill it! Oh, wait!
I have a better idea.
Help me, you prick!
Just get some rest, buddy, okay? The doctor said you should be back on your feet in no time.
I still think you should have shot that fucking dog.
Believe me, what I did to that dog is much, much worse.
Baby Zaniqua want breastfeed?
Wow, that's fucking weird.
So, Sonic is cool with you in charge while he's in the hospital.
Man, I don't need his permission to do nothing. But he did tell me to call you a fat piece of shit. You're a fat piece of shit.
Well, that wasn't necessary at all. That was just mean.
Okie doke. As my first order of business, you guys are off to South America to find El Padrino and get us in with his drug cartel.
Woohoo! This sounds exciting! This is fucking boring.
What the hell is an El Padrino anyway?
I think it's a deep-fried taco.
Well, he sounds delicious, but I don't know what he has to do with drugs.
Fuck!
Am I just cooked out of my mind, or is there a worm and an overweight podiatrist in his underwear?
See, El Padrino.
You got 10 seconds to tell me why you're here before I feed you the marmosets. And marmosets is not a cute little monkey. It's the name of my anaconda.
Well, we work for a two-tailed fox who,
well,
you know...
Well, at first we work for this guy Sonic. He's a drunken hedgehog. I don't know if he's
but,
type
of... No, but he was beaten up by the moose, and then the, and there was a fox dog. That took
Cállate,
over.
Cállate, shut up! You two idiots are kind of funny. Maybe I'll keep you around. I don't know what I'm laughing at. Stop laughing!
What the fuck, Tails? You think you're running this mob family now?
You snooze, you lose, bitch! I've got this sucker running like a well-oiled machine! Plus, I even got this stapler. It's really good for stapling our mob papers together.
Alright, I'll admit, that stapler is awesome. But I run the show around here!
Oh, don't worry, I plan on keeping you around. Send you on random jobs. You'll be like Sonic for hire.
Let's just see what the rest of the team thinks about this. Where's Eggman and Jim?
Oh, they should be on their way back from South America any second now with bags of cash and drugs. All thanks to me.
This is the best job I've ever had!
It's Tails!
Tell them we're never leaving! There's coke on tits!
Shit. Okay, those guys might not be coming back, but I'm staying the boss.
Fuck that. This is a war. No. A battle. Nope. It's fucking on.
Hey, Sonic, you ever call a coin toss? Let me give you a word of advice. Always bet on Tails.
No!
Confused? That's from Passenger 57. Sort of. Still confused? Okay, let me catch up. Tails tried to take over the Mob family, but Sonic didn't take too kindly to this, and they've been at each other's throats ever since. And now that Eggman and Jim are staying in South America, the whole crew started to drift apart. Kirby caught the acting bug, joined the revival of Sonic on Ice, and ate the entire cast. He's currently eating his way to Broadway. Thunderhead decided to rebuild and open Sonic's Tapper Bar, but he was thrown in jail for sexual harassment, serving minors, statutory axe chopping, and just being a general creep. Dominique Wilkins never regained his vision and wandered off. His whereabouts are currently unknown. And Sonequa loves her new dog so much that she started training it to battle these things called pocket monsters? Is that right? That sounds like a dick joke waiting to happen. All this brings us back to these two idiots.
About blowing up all that money.
Look, if I'm not the boss, then nobody's the boss. All I do is help you out of trouble, and you just keep shitting on me.
But you're so annoying. Look, we can work something out. I'll be a mob boss Monday through Saturday, and you can take Sundays when the mob is closed.
Hey, Sonic, you ever call a coin toss? Let me give you a word of advice. Always bet on tails.
No! Well, Gerald Wilkins poster, things are certainly in the fucking shitter. Guess it's time to get to work.